our 40th wedding anniversary. 40th wedding anniversary. Down at Bernie's Dance Hall in Paducah. And at that dance, we did a rumba that we'd like to repeat for you tonight. But this has a backstory. So I'd like to tell you a little bit about it. In 1965, I was a student at Caltech, California Institute of Technology. And the curriculum there was pretty damn hard. Had to study all the time. Really concentrated. It was an all-male school at that time. And we didn't really have time to meet girls. Oh, hell, I shouldn't kid myself. We were a bunch of geeks and nerds, and girls wanted to give us a second thought anyway. But the school was good to us. Every once in a while, they would put on a dance. In October 1965, there was such a dance. And I and a couple of my buddies went to it. And we were sitting at the table, talking about chemistry and physics and math. Really exciting, interesting, important things in life. When all of a sudden, three beautiful women walked in. And I told my buddies, this one of them was especially pretty, I want to meet her. So I went over and I asked her to dance. She told me her name. It was Rosa Maria, and who the heck knows what else came out. She's here. You can tell her yourself. Now, luckily, she was nice enough, or she said I could just call her Rosa. So at that dance, Rosie and I danced to just about every song the band played, and we don't remember any of them, except for one. On the boardwalk by the Drifters. And that's been one of our favorite dances since. Now, fast forward about 40 years from there to July 2007, Rose and I went to Las Vegas for a dance camp. And at that camp, they taught us a song, of all things, rather than teach us a song, God, that would have kicked out of camp. They taught us a dance to On the Boardwalk. So, we'd like to try and show you that.
Another boardwalk, boardwalk, boardwalk.